Good morning, wives and future wives. What's up? We are on our way to Raleigh, North Carolina. So like you already know, I've been staying in North Carolina for work, and babe came down this weekend to visit me. And so we decided it's the weekend. We have nothing really going on here in the Sneed's Ferry area. So we decided to go to Raleigh, North Carolina. We have never been to Raleigh, North Carolina. So we are gonna bring you guys along with us. So let's go. North Carolina, with my time being here and from time to time traveling back up to Virginia to see babe, is that they have so many cotton fields. Like, I've never seen a cotton field whatsoever until I came to North Carolina. And it's so crazy because you just think like they're so empty, like nobody's working. I think one time I was going to visit babe, and it was some tractors just working in the field, but it was like one field that tractors were working in. And it just takes you back to, like, you know, when slavery was a thing, and like those were probably just filled with people, but now they're just so empty. And I never thought I would see a cotton field. I even never even thought in my mind or thought about cotton fields. And then I come to North Carolina, and literally, it's just cotton field. So the next time I see a cotton field, I will definitely show you guys, show them. Because we just passed two, and it made me pull out the camera and was like, huh, let me record the cotton field. Because one time I was driving the babe, this is where I start to ramble. One time I was driving the babe and I wanted to pull out the camera, but I was just driving by myself, so I didn't want to do that. Because I like, now for some reason I'm really like focused on the road. I don't want to text and drive, I don't want to be recording. But now that babe is driving, I will show you guys the cotton fields, because there's so many here in North Carolina. It's so crazy, like, yeah, it's crazy. So I'll show you guys the cotton fields sooner rather than later. Thank you. So we've never been to Raleigh, North Carolina. And I am just wondering, what are we going to do? Because we're just going to be down here for a few hours. It's not going to be like we're going to be down here for a few days. So I wonder what is to do. What are things that we can do here? I feel like it's going to be like very country atmosphere. We're just at the gas station right now. So some of the things that I pulled up online is like they have a Museum of Natural Science, the North Carolina Museum of Art, Poland Park. We're not really trying to go hiking. They have Marbles Kids Museum. We don't have any kids with us, so I don't know what are some of the things to do. Let's see, 30 can't miss things to do in Raleigh, North Carolina. Okay. So we're just looking online to see what they have. I feel like I want them to play country music and stuff like that. So the Museum of Natural Science, Poland Park, North Carolina Museum of Arts. Museum of History, dining out in North Carolina's best restaurants. I feel like for our restaurant, because we're going to actually get dinner here, we'll leave probably around 8. Right now it's 2. So we left Sneed's Ferry probably at like 12. And we got down here around 2:30. So we're at the gas station now. And then we'll eat here. We'll eat dinner here. We're gonna go to the Harley shop or Harley store because if you're not familiar, every time we go to like a different state or whatever the case may be, or a different area, we like to go to the Harley store and get Babe a Harley shirt and a coin. He collects like their little poker coins, and then from there we just like do whatever. But okay, I had to clear some space off of the camera. But for dinner, what we're gonna do is we're gonna look and see if we can go to one of the dives from the Food Network with Guy Fieri. We want to see if we can find one of those restaurants and eat at that restaurant. But I don't know. The front of the Harley though. You want to walk around there? That one looks like a Superman. Sweet. Look at this one. This red and this black. This
you like it?
Yeah. I mean, I don't like it. I think it's different.
It's a little bit cold out here.
Yeah. This one's simple, but it's cool.
Oh wow, look at this black one. Keybauer actually would probably like
it. Look at this one! Look at that one, that's so weird. Huh.
This one sits really low.
That one is low.
Look at the one. It's like a fast. Oh, wow. Jinx, babe.
That Harley was really cool. They had a really cool event going on. I think it was called like Grudge Riders or something like that. Maybe that wasn't what it was called, but they had really cool motorcycles, which you just seen in the clip before. So good job, Riley. Raleigh, North Carolina. And steal this stuff. Remember that painting that we seen that was about my dad? God.
That's weird.
She only got one nipple.
I just want to remind you that this is what you wanted to do.
What is this?
Let me take a picture just to show you these foods.
Don't you think this? Oh, what? That's, look at her. What?
Chop her head off.
What? What is this?
Mm-hmm.
don't understand. Oh, it's buttons.
Yeah, it says it right here. Oh. Look, this body shoot was sponsored by Rodney King beating and riots.
Ladies, we are here in Raleigh, North Carolina. We went to the Harley. We came to the museum, or North Carolina Museum of Art. It was interesting. It's so funny what people call art, but hey, to each his own. We're gonna probably leave. We were gonna stay here until 8 p.m., but we really can't find anything to do around here. So we were gonna get food here as well too, but it doesn't seem like, it may be a lot to do here, but we're just not familiar with the area. So the Harley was pretty cool. I thought the inside of the museum, the art museum, was cool. Like, I've never been in a legit like art museum, so that was pretty cool to see like the white walls and how they just had art, you know, different types of paintings and like actual figures and stuff. I don't know. I thought that was pretty cool, but I think we're gonna head back to North Carolina around the Sneed's Ferry area, because it is a 2-hour drive and like we don't know what to do around here. So that just sucks. And everywhere that we look up online, like things to do, it just seems like outside, and it's actually pretty cold outside. I think the temperature here is like 50 something degrees. It's 48 degrees outside, so, and it's very windy and cold. So we were gonna walk around like the outside of the art museum, different things, like different art that they build out of like meadow and stuff like that, but it's just way too cold outside, and I do not like when my hands and my feet get cold, so it sucks, because I wanted to see, like, get that country feel, like, look at some of their houses and stuff like that, but it gets dark early now, and there's really nothing to do out here that we know of, so we're gonna head back. Hopefully you all enjoy this video, and make sure you thumbs it up, make sure you subscribe, make sure you share with other wives and future wives out there. Thank you all so much for all the love you've been showing me on my videos. I've been getting subscribers and everything, so keep it up. Tell a wife to tell a wife who's gonna tell another wife, and also a future wife. All right, wives and future wives, bye-bye. See you guys next Sunday.